New at 4 tonight, multiple people hurt, including 3 children, after a late-night crash in Beaufort County. Burton Fire says it happened just after 9:30 Sunday night on Broad River Boulevard by Jennings Road. Emergency crews had to pull the driver of the SUV free after that crash. He and 3 children in the car were taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries.